Hello my friend, how can we solve for x in this exponential math problem? Let's see. Solve for all possible non-zero values of x in the equation below. Solution. From the equation 4x power 3 minus 4x square square root of 3 is equal to 24x. Then we divide all the equation by 4. Because it is divisible by 4. So here it will be 4x power 3 divided by 4 minus 4x square square root of 3 divided by 4. And then this 24 we bring to the left side. It will be minus 24x divided by 4 is equals to 0. Then from here we simplify, so 4 by 1 by 1 1 1 1 here 6. So our equation will be x power 3 minus x square square root of 3 minus 6x is equals to 0. Then from here we take x out of bracket, so it will be x bracket x square minus x square root of 3 minus 6 bracket is equals to 0. So either x is equals to 0 or, but x, our question is non-zero values, so x is not equals to 0. So or x will be from this equation, x square minus x square root of 3 minus 6 is equals to 0. So from this equation we compare this equation with the general equation, whereas general equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0. So a will be 1 and b will be negative square root of 3 and c will be minus 6. So we substitute to the quadratic equation, which is x is equals to minus b plus or minus b square minus a c square root divided by 2a. So x is equals to minus b, here will be square root of 3, minus and minus is positive, so plus or minus b square square root of 3 square and negative square will be 3 minus 4 times a, which is 1, times c, which is minus 6, all divided by 2 times a, which is 1. So here will be equals to square root of 3 plus or minus negative 4 times negative 6 is 24. 24 added 3 is 27. 27 square root, all divided by 2. So from, but square root of 27 is equals to square root of 3 times 9. Square root of 9 is 3, so 3 out of square root of 3. So we substitute that value. So to be x is equals to square root of 3 plus or minus 3 square root of 3 divide all divide by 2. So let's go on the next page. From the previous equation, x is equals to square root of 3 plus or minus 3 square root of 3 all divided by 2. So x will be equals to square root of 3 plus 3 square root of 3 all divided by 2, or x is equals to square root of 3 minus 3 square root of 3 all divided by 2. So x is equals to, when we add it before, square root of 3 divided by 2. So x will be equals to 2 square root of 3. So this is our first answer. Or x is equals to, when we minus it, to be minus 2 square root of 3 divided by 2. So x, when we divide here, to be minus square root of 3. This is our answer. All I'm asking is for you to subscribe to get notified of new video. Drop a like if you like. It's been Teacher Gu. I'm out. Peace.